Nice digs. Sure beats where Scourge and I stayed for the last few years. You know, I wasn't exaggerating earlier. I really would have torn through the galaxy to get you back. Even stole a ship to rescue you. Till Scourge talked me down. For a Sith, he's kind of a wet blanket. Point is, nothing felt right without you. Life just lost its color, you know?
I'm sorry I put you through that.
No, no, I'm not trying to make you feel guilty. I'm trying to tell you how much I love you. Every night I went to sleep missing you. And then I woke up missing you. Even after all these years, it's never gotten any easier. But now you're finally here, right in front of me, and I'm trying to be a good Jedi and control my emotions, and it is killing me. Do you know how badly I want to kiss you? Pretty bad.
I love you, Kira, and I'm not holding back anymore. The Force will understand.
Thank the stars. Feels like the future is finally starting, and we're in it together. Till the end.